Help! Somebody! I'm choking! Help!
There must be a way to break this safe.
Help! Somebody! I'm choking! Help!
Thank God, he's still breathing. Look for something that can wake him up. Maybe this key will help.
What happened? Dupin, my old friend, why are you here? And you, I've got a feeling that I know you. Gentlemen, tell me, what's happening here?
The loss of consciousness and a little air seems to have cleared the hypnosis. I think we can tell him what happened.
No, I can't believe I brought him here myself. He hasn't broken a single lockbox. The only thing he stole was the artifact. Strange. There are many different legends about the artifact. Does he actually believe them? He appears to have dropped something in a hurry. Look.
He probably stayed in this hotel and followed you, Jim. We need to find a way out and get some answers.
The room is rigged so that nobody could get out. Luckily, there's a spare key hidden behind the picture. Here, it will help.
Thank you, my friend. He's in that hotel on the square. Let's go.
Hello. What brings you here tonight? You're investigating a case. Yes, this card's from one of our rooms. I'm not sure which one, because the card's broken. Maybe you know who it belongs to. I remember this gentleman. He was here earlier today, but now he's out. Gentlemen, I can't just violate our hotel's rules that easily. The client paid for a room, and the privacy that comes with it. I've lost my house by gambling away the mortgage. I learned too late that my opponent was cheating. The paperwork's in the employee safe at the bank. I saw you there. Bring me the papers, and I'll do what must be done. Gentlemen, from now on, the hotel is at your service. This key opens your suspect's room.
Gregory has been watching Jim for a long time. He created a fake identity and used it to get into the magic show.
Well, gentlemen, did you find anything useful for your investigation? It can't be the same guy. He made our hotel into a cover for his terrible actions, and he tricked me out of my house. I knew something was fishy. He's staying in another room, but I'm afraid that even I don't have access to it. It's a high security. There might be a spare key.
I still don't understand Gregory's goal, but he's heading to the port on this ship. If we don't catch him now, he'll likely disappear forever. The coachman down on the street will take us when we're ready. Are you ready? We must hurry! It looks like our suspect has been here. We can't let him go away.
The piers are closed for the day. Come back tomorrow morning.
I don't have time for this nonsense.
Damn it! Gregory won't take another life. It looks like the bullet went right through him. He's wounded badly. We need bandages. He needs an antibiotic shot, or he won't live long enough for the doctor to arrive. Check the drugstore out on the street.
It hurts so bad.
Thank you for saving me. You went to Pier 8A. I can get myself to the doctor. You have to hurry. I hope it'll help you.
Gregory won't escape now.
Thank you.
was so close.